The wedding dress is a lot different than a pageant dress.
Ultimately, it's her day, it's her dress. So my opinions really don't count.
Can I get that in writing?
No.
My sister helped raise Macy. So she will be vocal with the type dress that she would like to see Macy in.
Tell me about budget.
$2,500.
Come along.
Family members that are used to being in control aren't always going to give up their power.
Look at this.
So a bride has got to set some boundaries.
I don't like that.
Because they'll have no problem crossing the line. What do you think?
I love it.
Okay, Miss Diva, what you thinking?
I really like my dress that you tried on better. And I'm not real big on lace and frou-frou. I think it's very tacky.
Really?
Yeah. I just don't think it's the one for you.
Kayla can be intimidating. If she has her mind set on something, she's kind of hard to argue with.
So, want to try more, or what would you like to do?
She loved this dress when she came out here. If this bride doesn't rise up and rebel, she's leaving without a dress.
I still want to try more on.
Yeah, just toss it out to the side.
Jenny loves lace, and I'm tired of Kayla talking her out of it.
Ooh, there's all over lace.
I don't want any bride leaving my shop with a dress she doesn't love.
I really like this dress. I love the way that it fits. I love the lace all the way down, and I love the fit and flare. What do y'all think?
You look like a doily. I don't want her 20 years down the road looking back at pictures like, oh my God, what was I thinking? I would have to give it a 7.
I respect Kayla's fashion degree, but getting a bride to connect with her dress is not something you learn in school.
So, what do you think?
Kayla, I think this looks good. This is an 11.
Wow!
Yay!
Ooh. Wow!
Huh. That bad, huh? Well, when they don't say anything, it's not a good thing.
You have to love it. Do you love the dress?
I love it. Daniel doesn't love it.
Do you love it?
Daniel?
If I would have wanted Daniel's opinion, I would have asked for it myself.
This dress does not get Dan's approval on D-Day.
He's not liking anything. At that point, I started to get very concerned with what they pulled.
If we don't start hearing what the bride wants, this appointment is over.
I'm thinking the idea of the dress they have for me is not the dress that's gonna work the best for.
But you gave them that power. Okay. You chose
Can I
that
take
power.
It back?
Do you wanna take the power back?
She needs to man up. No, she needs to woman up.
Can I?
Yeah.
Okay.
I like power in your hands.
Now that Monique is shopping for herself and not her fiance, this appointment stands a chance.
Which dress do you wanna try on next? You tell us.
That one.
Woohoo, the power!
All right.
With her new take charge attitude, Monique has chosen a ruched bodice gown with a tulle skirt.
Turn around.
It's pretty.
Thank you. That's the reaction we've been waiting for all day.
When I see myself in this dress, I'm definitely having a moment.
What do you think the fiance is gonna say?
Maybe we have to remove him from the floor.
The power! See what the power can do?
Okay, we have a bride that has chosen a dress she loves. And guess what that means? She wants you to leave.
She wants me to leave?
She wants you to leave.
But I still have to say yes. I'm shocked. Like, I thought I was supposed to pick the dress. How is she gonna say yes without my opinion?
Bye.
Get up, go. Yeah.
Bye.
Gotta go.
Yeah, he's gotta go. We're speechless. We're speechless.
She's the boss, I guess.
Auntie's pick is a silk taffeta fit and flare with horizontal ruching.
I'm disappointed because I want bling and sparkle, just like some of my pageant dresses, but definitely want it to be different. And this dress, it's a lot like the dress I normally end up getting when we go pageant dress shopping.
What do you think, Antlyn?
I like it.
That dress is so her style. Very graceful. I can see her getting married in that dress.
I would give this dress a 2.
Okay, Macy, what do you think about this?
This is the shape I want, but I'm still not crazy about it.
Honey, I like it.
I really want my sister to step back and not let her opinion influence Macy's decision.
I mean, if you cut off the train, you might as well be wearing a pageant gown.
Yeah.
When it comes to telling my aunt that I don't like something, it's very difficult because she doesn't change her mind very often.
This is not my dress.
So we're gonna go with Macy's pick next.
Bride Macy's pick is a white tulle fit and flare.
Oh, it is pretty though.
This dress is a style, which I really love. And with the sparkled belt add-on, it has a little bit of bling.
This is exactly what I was looking for.
I like it.
Do you really?
It's pretty.
It didn't matter if it was a ball gown. It didn't matter if it was a more fitted mermaid gown. It mattered that she liked it.
So, Aunt Lynn, what do you think of the dress?
Although it's fitted, it doesn't define your shape.
We're not doing that. I cannot see Macy walking down the aisle in that dress at all.
I love it.
No.
I really like it.
I am over this. I'm ready to go.
Are you kidding me? She's ready to go?
It will not work for her.
Aunt Lynn realized that she's not gonna take the crown today. So I guess for Macy, show's over.
Just have a lot going on. There's 11 bridesmaids.
11?
Different lengths, different fabrics, different textures.
And shades of creams and champagnes. So there are...
There's a big trend right now of letting the bridesmaids choose different dresses. But usually they're from the same designer, they're very cohesive, and they're in the same color. In this instance, they're wanting them to choose anything they want. Not a good idea.
First, we're gonna bring out Tawana.
Oh, that's darling.
That is so precious. She's so pretty. I love it.
Tawana's wearing a short sateen 12 dress with a full pleated skirt and a slit in the front. And then next, we're gonna bring Bella out.
Oh, wow. Oh, that looks great.
So Bella is in a one-shoulder matte chiffon gown. And then lastly, we're gonna bring Kelly out.
Oh.
No.
No.
Don't like anything about it.
So Kelly's wearing a crepe off-the-shoulder gown with a crisscross back detail and a high slit.
Very uncomfortable. I feel like an idiot. This is what I was worried about. Like, I want to run right now and never come back.
I don't know why Kelly's too upset right now, because this is the dress she picked out.
I like it. I love that, like, back detail. But she's so uncomfortable that I feel bad. So, move on.
Right.
Tawana, I love everything about this dress.
Yes.
Very Jackie. I think it's very timeless.
I love that it's a short dress. I like all of these dresses.
I kind of have a question. Is this not distracting to you?
No.
You like this mixture of long and short?
I do like the mixture of long and short.
Mm-hmm.
There's really nothing that I don't like about it. I love it.
Mm-hmm. I understand you're a designer and you like all the textures and styles, but this is a wedding. It's not sofa pillows we're putting on the sofa. I think we need to tone it way back. Nobody, I can guarantee you, is gonna be looking at them at the wedding. They're all gonna be trying to figure out which dress of the 11 they like better. My eyes would be all over, like I was watching a tennis match. I'd never look at the grooms.
I can get down with, like, maybe we find a similar material.
Okay.
And maybe a same color, but I love the long and short.
Okay, good.